personal trainer of the year 2014. The year just started. You already have 8 wins in a row and a tremendous performance by Maidana. Everybody said mismatch,
Exactly. 14-1 mismatch.
And look nobody mentions the mismatch.
Look what we did. Nobody mentions the glove situation. That was the main thing. That was the first thing that they did to rob us from our fight.
How proud are you of your pupil, Marcos Maidana?
I'm very proud. I'm proud of my whole team. We did a great job.
And Robert, everyone has been giving you compliments saying that you're a tremendous trainer. Maidana's...
I want to see what Bob has to say about this fight and about, you know, what kind of trainer I am.
Okay, how do you celebrate this fight? I mean,
I'm gonna go to Denny's. I'm gonna go eat at Denny's.
Okay, have a good one. Thanks so much.
We'll see you in a bit. We'll be back.
BusinessReport.com. I'm Ellie Stegback reporting. Hey. Tino, the chef will tell you. Just open up the laptop. What's up, Big Alex? How did you enjoy the fight?
Yeah, it was a good fight. Very good. Where you were?
I was watching it.
One. We're gonna go get Alex.
Did you enjoy the fight? Was it fun? Did he enjoy the fight? Hey.
Your shoot, my shoot.
Did he enjoy the fight? Was it fun? Did he enjoy it? Did he enjoy the fight?
Sí.
¿Por qué? Mucho fanático, mucho
arte. Sí, porque fuerte. Fue el primero en la historia de él que no lo respetó y que le pegó mucho más golpes y lo cortó.
You know you fight just like your dad?
¿Qué?
¿Tú peleas igual que tu papá?
Sí. You want to be a boxer too?
¿Qué?
No?
Sí.
Sí?
Sí, sí.
And then you want to fight at the MGM too?
Sí.
Do you miss Argentina yet? Did you miss Argentina yet? Does he miss Argentina yet?
No.
Not yet. Then tomorrow.
You want to stay here.
So there you have it. Stay tuned right here. EsNews.com. I'm Ellie Stegback reporting. Gracias.